Hi, I'm Steve Vickers from Bare Necessities Tour and Travel. If you're getting ready for the Guinness World Records skinny dip, there are three things that you'll need to be a proper nudist. One is a nice thick towel. You'll need something big like this and plushy to sit on and to pretty much lounge around on. You're going to need to fit on a lounge chair, or you're going to need to lay it out on the ground and have something comfortable that it's not too rocky and kind of covers. The other thing you'll need is, for the daytime, you'll need sunblock. You're going to be out there all day. You want something pretty high. You're probably, if you use a 15 or one of 30, because you're going to be out there all day, and you're not even going to realize that you're going to be there, because you'll just be having so much fun and you'll just forget. So you want something that's also waterproof, that you don't have to reapply a lot. It's great. For the evening, you'll need bug spray. You really don't need that usually during the day. You'll be in and out of the water, so you'll be pretty much protected. But during the night, sitting around a bonfire, stuff like that, you'll probably need something that's going to keep bugs off. You also want something unscented, because it gets a little overpowering if you have too much of it on. Also something with aloe vera, because you're going to need your skin to be soft. You're a nudist after all now. The Skinny Dip is having Saturday, July 11th. Once you get out there, you can drop your clothes up at your car and just kind of participate.
Well, thank you very much.
No problem.